Well, I am here with the Dalton family, and we are bowling. This precious family has adopted over 9 children with Down syndrome. Now, that might seem like a lot to take on, but on the contrary, these children are their joy, and it shows.
The Daultons are an active family.
We go to Special Olympics, we do bowling, we do swimming, we do Joyful Noise Club at a local church.
But getting 9 children with Down syndrome out the door, now that takes some planning.
We have got to pack different go bags. We've got to make sure that they're all dressed and they've all, you know, gone to the bathroom or what have you.
And it's getting more challenging every day.
She's missing a shoe.
We've got a 12-passenger van. It needs some repairs. I think it's pretty much on its last legs at this point. It's 13 years old. It's got 226,000 miles on it. The seating's pretty tough. It was great when we bought it, because the kids were much smaller.
Now that the kids are bigger, the Daultons must use 2 vehicles to get around.
So we have to try to get them in, and our helpers, well, we have at least 2 or 3 a day, and we all can't fit in the van. We have a little car that I will drive.
When traveling to doctor's appointments, church, and even fun events like bowling, the family must split up to stay together.
Slide over to the other side. Ben's getting in right here.
But thanks to the support of viewers like you, we're working to change this. 700 Club Interactive and Orphans Promise recently teamed up to launch the Dalton Family Van Fund. Together, we've made amazing progress, but we're still a long way away from our goal. Please consider supporting this worthy family and sharing their story with your friends.
And it would be beautiful because you'd have better physical accommodation for the kids. You'd have better safety for mechanic reasons. You know, it won't be breaking down all the time. And yet still keep the whole family together.
It's a game changer.
It's an answer we hadn't contemplated. It's a solution to a problem that we had no solution to. I just can't imagine how much of a blessing that would be.
You can be a part of making this blessing happen. Visit 700clubinteractive.com to find out how. 100% of your tax-deductible donations will go towards helping the Daultons, making this family's journey just a little bit easier.